some people can think about the economics of nature as being kind of dry and just about sort of the more utilitarian aspects of what we're getting from nature. But it's well beyond that. It's about protecting the things that are ultimately the most important to us as individuals. The key thing is to understand nature as a factory. Ecological systems are, in effect, these factories that are producing this valuable stuff that we take for granted. Clean water, productive soils, marine species that we use for food, just to name three examples. But from a manager's perspective, what you want to know is how the actions you take on the ground actually translate through the system of production, natural production, into the things we care about. Anything that makes us feel better, healthier, physically, healthier, mentally, a sense of beauty, that matters to economics, actually. Because anything that actually makes us feel a greater sense of well-being is something that's economically relevant. And so it's important. It's not just about, again, the dollars and cents of this. It's about capturing somehow the thing that is hard to often express, but those things that nature's providing us that go beyond just things that are easy to count, things that just matter to us in a more fundamental way. Again, those are economically important too.